Rockford man who has already been charged with robbing a Rockford bank is now charged with robbing a bank in Belvidere. 27-year-old Demontrian Deshaun Phillips now faces two federal charges of bank robbery. Authorities say Phillips first robbed a Midland States Bank in Rockford back in April. A few weeks later, Phillips allegedly robbed a Midland States Bank in Belvidere. Phillips now faces up to 40 years in prison on those two charges.